a lot of the animals that we take in are here because people have abandoned them after realizing that they are a lot of work. We look after over 750 exotic animals in the hopes of giving them a good home away from home. The creatures we take in originate from all over the world. We have to bring in scientists and specialists to make sure every need of every animal is met. You cannot take them back to nature because most of them are bred privately. They are not adapted to hunt and to live in nature. We want people to appreciate these animals and to understand the importance of these animals to stay wild. The most rewarding part of my work is when I see one of the animals is settling down well, it is healthy and content.